guys, what's up everybody? This is Maddie B, Maddie Gamer. Welcome to my Final Fantasy Course Light. A PSP game came on 2 years ago by Square Enix. This is a sequel to Final Fantasy VII Remake and playing Zack Fearon. And if you guys don't know who Zack Fearon is, he's the first soldier, he's Cloud's best friend, and he's from, if you guys play, he was in Kingdom Hearts Sleep on Bird on the PSP Kingdom Hearts Sleep on Bird. He was part of the Kingdom Hearts game, and we don't know what happened to Zack Fearon. So this is, I remind everybody, I really know what happened to Zack Fearon. And I don't want to run this game. And I played Final Fantasy a couple years ago, and I like this game. This game is the better. This game is telling you all where everything starts from, Shimron, and yeah, from there. And we're gonna see a lot of, faces. We're gonna see Tifa, Stefaron, and Klaus, and the village, or everything start. So I'm not gonna ruin the game for anybody. So yeah, we are gonna go there from there. This is gonna be my playthrough. This is gonna be a walkthrough or nothing. It's gonna be a full play. Let's play walkthrough because you know. So yeah, and the original stuff, characters. Hope I don't get copyright for this shit. Like I really do. I hope we don't get copyright. And yeah. So yeah, if anybody play Final Fantasy game, and if you guys not a Final Fantasy guy, I understand that part. So yeah, you know, so let's go there from there. And yeah, so and I kind of hear about, I really know about this game. I know what happened. And Final Fantasy Part 2 is coming to 2023. And winter, we don't know, and maybe that game we're gonna get delayed again. So there's gonna be a lot of Final Fantasy game coming out next year. You know, Final Fantasy 16. I make a pre-order. I'm looking forward to play that game, and looking forward to play that game in a week. So yeah, we're gonna go there from there. So I really love this story, and this story is one of the first stories. So remember this comeback. The system mechanic is not the same mechanic we use. This mechanic is different. If you go to the casino place where the slot and play pick those game. This game's like this. So this game look good. I really liking this game. So Tessa Noshimer is the director for this game, and I hope I didn't get copyright. I don't think Square Enix did copyright me. I think someone's got copyright my music. So we're gonna go there from there to start up the game and start the sequel. So let's play some Final Fantasy course and enjoy Zack Fearon's story and Stefaron. And I see a lot of faces we know and love and care. So let's go play some Final Fantasy 16. 15. No, 7. English. Yeah, Norman. This game is so. Shimron. Yeah, this game take place before, not take place after Final Fantasy, before. I love this game, another Final Fantasy game. This is not a remake, this is a remaster.
Yeah,
boy, this is not Cloud. It's like a cough. This is like stuff around story. And I'm hoping to get fucking copyright for this.
The train has been overrun by new Thai troops. Eliminate them and regain control of the train.
Oh yeah.
Get serious.
Oh yeah.
Zack, focus. There are no Shinra troops on this train. Understood?
See, Oof is different from... I think Zack starts off with a lot of different moves, like Bleed, because I remember in Kingdom Hearts, but when he's playing on Tyrok's story, and you have to fight him and feed him. Yeah.
Come and get
so his blade is different.
Hey!
I'm a big Final Fantasy. I'm a big Final Fantasy game. I don't like Final Fantasy. It's about Final Fantasy game, like Final Fantasy 13 and the sequel, but it was trash. Like, I like Final Fantasy, like Final Fantasy 6, Final Fantasy games, like Final Fantasy 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 10, 12, and then 16, and then Final Fantasy 15, and then. I don't really like those
other Final Fantasy.
So beautiful, it's so sad. It's getting so much sadness, crying. Yeah, after I beat this game, y'all gonna hear me cry. You're gonna hear me cry. Cause this game is all sadness and sorrow, man. You know, Lutan and Shimron and Cloud got mixed up. If you play the original Final Fantasy game, bro.
Speaking.
Making progress.
If I get
Angie,
copyright, yeah, I don't care.
Why are we
just
fighting Shinra troops?
Put a video up there and I already beat this game now, because I can't do copyright issues.
You mean towards Sector 8?
Yes. But first, you're gonna have to clear a path.
Clear a path?
Yeah, this is not a remake, guys. This is a remaster. And then we're getting a remaster for the Witcher game, so I can't wait looking forward to play the Witcher game, so... Yeah, we're looking forward to play that game.
It's showtime!
Activating combat mode.
Combat mode, okay, this combat mode is different. Slash does and guard, so this game is different. Okay, we already got materia, so this is different from the original Final Fantasy game. So we got SP, materia, and stuff, slacks, certain ability.
Make first in no time.
Go up the stairs at the end of the platform.
You got it.
I like Zack stuff. Remind me, he was part of the Kingdom Hearts. Yeah, it's kind of weird. The director said he never explained why, like, are the Final Fantasy people from like Final Fantasy 8 people seven artifact points deep to find why they became the Kingdom Hearts. It never explained why or because they're from Midgard, like Klaus is from Midgard. Yeah, we don't know. So, yeah, holy shit.
Activating combat mode.
So this is, remember I said this looks different. This is different from the original Final Fantasy game. This is different. No magic or nothing. And R to dodge and yeah, I don't know. And I'm getting a little bit down here, so yeah. Yeah, similar Lutan. Oh yeah, yeah, this is different. Unreleased fast. Yep.
Bringing out the big guns.
Concentrate.
I'm feeling it.
Yep. Yep, oh you. 89-6 down. Six, bro. Love this game, bro. Stuff around
the enemy.
Yeah,
confidence will destroy you.
Oh yeah, Monday is gonna be Maki's playthrough. So yeah, then later on you'll play more God of War.
Damn it, you're not the only hero.
It's over.
Impossible. Thanks, Angel.
It's Angel, Guardian Angel. Yeah, this is telling all to get the all you get the Buster Sword and Matera and everything. Big boat mission.
Training's over.
Why? You serious? I was just getting warmed up.
Zach. Embrace your dreams.
Huh?
If you want to be a hero, you need to have dreams and honor.
Zach stuff. Zach's, yeah, if you want to be a hero, about the mission. I love this game, man. I'm a big fan fantasy game, bro. Now, if anybody living on a rock here, I've been around when this game came out, okay? That was in high school when this game fucking came. I've been around when this game came out in when I was in high school, bro. Like, really, I was been around when this game came out. Like, back when PlayStation era game came out, yo, I was like 16 when the PlayStation VR thing that came out, yo. Yeah, Persona Golden. If you play Persona Golden, Persona Golden, if you
put on PlayStation 2. Can you blame me?
This Final Fantasy game is like a fighting combat game.
And no,
yeah, those games been around. When I was in high school.
Hanging me out to dry. You must be pretty busy.
I'm gonna do part 1 tonight, and then the part 2.
Haven't you heard? There's been a mass desertion at Soldier.
And then when I have money, I'm gonna turn my room to an office. One of the first has deserted, took a bunch of seconds and thirds with it, so I can turn this place to an office.
Because
I have to
build
up more space, you know? So off my PlayStation,
is why your training
PlayStation, everything right there. I'm gonna treat myself, so I don't use anything on my phone.
Time for some real action.
Yes, it'll be your show.
Yes!
Report to Director Lazard. There'll be a briefing.
I don't think you won't get copyright for this because it's a remake, not a remaster. Yeah.
It's good to finally meet face to face. Lazard, Director of Soldier.
Heya.
On to business. Soldier First Class Genesis. A month ago, he went missing during a mission in Wutai.
General is in first class.
This
is a guy. Oh yeah, I forgot said. I don't think we're gonna get copyright for this stuff, yeah. And
the mission is currently stuck in limbo. That's why we've decided to send you.
To Wutai?
Yes. This war has gone on.
Wutan.
I recommended you for first.
Oh, Angel! I love you, man.
Yeah, the original actor, did Zach Weiss on the Kingdom. Yeah, we don't know. Yeah, I think this is a remaster, but I think they don't want to keep the same person.
If you have any questions about missions in combat, he can help you.
Hey, Zach, anything you want to know, just ask. First, we should really go over combat. You probably got a handle on it in training, but I sent you a mail explaining the basics.
Yeah, man, basic.
Take a look, okay?
Yeah, I will. So this story progress, you can will be mail and so remember I watched so you can get mail on this stuff, so you read the mail. No easy mode, nothing. This game don't have easy mode, it sucks for people. Sucks of people. Okay, this is my guy. This is my meal. That is telling all you to fight enemies and stuff. So yeah, so this is my boy Zach. Yeah, sang. So cute, yo. He's so cute. This is like, you know. Okay.
So, did you read it? Thoughts? I mean, I doubt you'd get it all in one read. That is so not true.
Well, it's there if you want to review. Oh, the materia you were using during training has been taken back. Powerful materia have to be earned. Those are the soldier rules.
Oh, materia.
Now, let's talk about missions. The various services should
about that. Those materia is the thing you get on the cement. Those stuff.
To take on missions, you first have to register your information on the mission board. Once registered, you can look up mission information on your handset. I'll show you how to register on the board. Come on.
So this mean like we can go on mission on fat event, sub event. Okay, I'll have to check that out later on. Mission look is escape.
Now that you're officially registered, you should try a mission. Oh, yeah, good idea. The save point's that way. If you're not completely sure about something, read the tutorial mail that I sent you.
Okay. You don't have to keep resave this, so you're good to go. You don't need, this is out of material. Fire and everything reclip. You don't need to reclip this. I like this. This is good.
Nice work. You cleared the mission. I could have done it blindfolded. You're the man. I can't wait to see how you do in Wutai. Oh, I almost forgot to tell you. Let me explain about these supply pods. In these pods, you'll find items that you can use in battle. Compliments of the company.
So they're provisions for soldier members.
Okay.
Make sure they don't go to waste. Check the pods before every mission. Ah, I wonder what's in there today.
Might be see Barrett or anybody we know from the region. Final Fantasy game, Barrett. Yeah, we might be going to the that place and gonna see Barrett. Right.
Lastly, let me tell you about mail. Just now, I sent mail to your handset. You can also get messages from Director Lazard and news about the company via mail. You should check it regularly.
Okay.
Who knows? Maybe you'll even get mail from new friends you make.
Yes!
don't just read mail that you get from girls, okay?
Yeah, Eric.
Well, I guess that's everything. Looks like it's time for you to head out.
Yep, time to head out.
You're with Angeal, right? Good luck. Yeah, thanks for all the help.
Okay, reclip Zach, and increase and clear the mission. And, you know, so, okay. And then shop out here. Oh, what's this? Dark Magic, Dark Blizzard, Dark Thunder. Like a fire, keep fire on.
Hey, don't get greedy. There's a limit to the free stuff you get, you know?
Okay, after mission. Event. Get all this stuff. This game look good, bro. This game look good. Like, this game look good. You know, let me done there. The cloud.
Time to head to Wutai. Are you ready?
How come I see the whisper? Like, how come the whisper doesn't show up? And the whisper just show up. The whisper just show up, dog.
By the way, what is your dream? To become first? Is it?
No. To become a hero.
Ah, good. Unattainable dreams are the best kind.
Thanks.
Fort Tamblyn is straight ahead. Let's go. The unit is already standing by.
You two there! Hold it!
Okay then, leave this to me.
Leave this to me.
Activating combat mode.
Oh yeah.
Okay, next.
Calm down, Zach.
No can do.
Yeah, do not think no more game.
Watching, right? So I have to make a good impression.
Zach, heard of dumb apples?
No, what's that?
Incredible. You really don't know. Well, so much for you making first.
Whoa, wait! What's this dumb apple?
Oh, you like those apples, Zach stuff, Zach Ferrer? I want to get, you know.
Activating combat mode.
Oh, shit. Genoa Shan, thank you, dear.
So, Angeal, what's the deal with dumb apples?
The official name is Benora White. The trees bear fruit at random times during the year.
I like the original because game, bro. The original remake game was so good back then, yo.
The local farms had plenty of them to spare.
Oh, really? So you stole them?
We were poor, Zack.
Nice excuse.
But even then, I had my honor. The largest Benora white tree grew on a wealthy man's estate. It was rumored that those apples tasted the best. But I never stole from that tree, because the wealthy man's son was my friend.
If he was a friend, you should have just asked for some.
Honor can be quite a burden at times.
And what exactly does this have to do with me?
No story is not worth hearing.
What? That's it? Yeah, well, thanks a lot.
I like those apples. Let's check my mail if any mail came. Oh, it's telling me graduation on. Oh, this is like the okay. This is like the limit. Okay, on the monster. Okay. I don't remember the original game. I don't remember.
Activating combat mode.
Lutan, whenever Lutan, you're gonna see Wolfie. Ooh, yeah, Lutan. I'm gonna see her.
The unit will
Lutan.
That's our cue.
The diversion will allow us to infiltrate.
Right. I'll set the bomb inside the fortress. You'll charge the front gate and.
And?
Indulge yourself.
You got it. That's what I do best. Come on, B unit. You know, I've never actually seen you use that. Don't you think it's sort of a waste?
Use brings about wear, tear, and rust. And that's a real waste.
You're serious, aren't you?
Yeah. I can be pretty cheap.
Yeah, no kidding.
Whoa, something happened. A big bomb.
Begin mission.
Woo, Zack, yeah.
Combat mode.
need to.
Resolved.
Yeah, piece of cake.
Piece of cake. Ooh, 10. I probably don't get copyright, copy claim.
It's the intruder! It's Soldier! Damn! Stop him!
Activating combat mode.
Piece of cake. Could have done it blindfolded.
Stay alert. I've heard the Wutai keep a monster around for anti-soldier purposes. It should be somewhere in the fort.
So, if I can take it out, will I make first?
Depends on the quality of work. Your main task is diversion. Run amok.
Yeah, first. Yeah.
Do well, and you'll gain favor with Director Lazard.
That'll be a cakewalk. Just watch.
Yep.
Activating combat mode.
Oh yeah, this weakness on dark. I know what move. Oh, easy mode, because this. That's a weird dog, man.
Activating combat mode.
Got him.
Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode.
Out of the way.
Can't wait to play with the Witcher on PS4. Yeah.
Thank you.
Sephiroth.
Sneaky little pest. Treachery!
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
Oh, yeah. Traitor.
Just now, I was
out of Final Fantasy games coming on. First Soldier, what's the word? Yeah, I'm not buying that game.
Mind and body acting together as one.
Okay. So, what do you think?
Yep.
Pretty good, right?
You're focusing just for the sake of it. Your true power hasn't been released.
Yeah, it didn't feel quite the same as before.
You need to learn to find the right zone in your mind. If you can't do that, you won't make first.
Seriously? You're in for it now!
Prove your honor to me.
I got it.
That's how it did for buck work.
Conflict resolved.
I keep going this fucking way, bro. Oh, come on, guys.
Bringing out the big guns.
Prove your honor to me.
I got it.
Ooh, let's get it. Ooh.
Resolved.
Yeah, three. Okay, I need to check them off. Oh, I'm supposed to go that way, sorry. Where's it going that way? Lotan.
We make our stand here! Ready, aim, fire!
Why is running?
He's charging!
Stand strong and charge back! Cowards!
Activating combat mode.
Three of these on. Free update is download.
Good work, Zach. Enemy forces within the fort have been halved. You can proceed to the central area.
The enemy comes first. Take out enemy, all enemy first here. And go. I'm going to move in. Before I do this,
understood. Eliminate any remaining enemies you find. Good work, Zach. Be wary. The enemy's hurt, but not down.
Guess who's gonna see? The greatest ninja, Wolfie! The greatest ninja. Guys, remember this? Remember the old guy we see? Yeah, he's the one who kind of trained, what's her name, in the kingdom. Yeah, so he's the one who trained her. So I know this, all this comeback system work, and, you know, I put some juice on my man, Zax. I like this game. I really do like this game because this game got so much spirit. Enemy everywhere.
Training when you can. 2. Protect Wu Tai at all costs.
What's she talking? Yo, welcome. What did turn? Why she? Yeah. The greatest ninja.
Who are you?
I'm the greatest ninja.
I'm Wu Tai's greatest warrior. It's over for you because now you have to face me.
A little kid? This area is not safe for you. Go on home now.
You're the one going home. If you want to go any further, you're going to have to go through me.
Oh, man. What am I supposed to do here?
Shushu, ha! Take that, bad guy!
Aw, she's so cute.
No!
She's so cute.
You got me!
Ha ha! That'll teach you to mess with me. Once again, I saved Wu Tai.
Boy, oh boy. That's a lot of energy. Now, back to work.
Holy fuck. Holy fuck. First boss here? Holy shit. Holy fuck.
You must be the anti-soldier monsters.
Activating combat mode.
I'm good. Oh shit. What are they gonna do? There's like Devil May Cry.
Brace yourself.
Look like Devil May Cry.
Prove your honor to me.
I got it.
Can this magic here? I can't use magic. You can't use magic in this game.
Soldier Second Class Zack, victorious again.
Good work. Now, get out of there. You've only got 5 minutes.
Got it. Director Lazard, are you watching? Gotta move.
Again?
No time to play.
I'm so close to them to fight these monsters.
Not good.
Remember, this is gonna be a playthrough, let's play through, walk through, you know. I'm not doing anything to, like, you know, only games like this, yeah, because this game only off, you know.
You lost your focus.
Yeah. Oh, sorry if your sword got any wear, tear, or rust on it.
You're a little more important than my sword. But just a little.
Thanks.
I'm here.
I must apologize. Being on site is taxing.
You didn't have to come personally.
This operation will bring an end to the war. I wanted to see it through. Soldier Second Class Zack.
Sir!
You put forth a good effort at Fort Tamblyn. I saw it with my own eyes. To be frank, my evaluation is... You diverted the enemy and successfully supported Angeal. For a second, that was exemplary work.
Zack, do you know the difference between a first and a second? Going above and beyond is always the expectation. That's Soldier First Class. Remember that.
Yes, Boys Wolfress.
Zack, let's go. Sephiroth is waiting.
Sephiroth? The hero? Wow! I'm gonna meet a hero!
Oh shit, Stefan.
Activating combat mode.
Zack, take the director to safety.
Contact Sephiroth.
Zack can handle it. Now go.
Follow me, director.
Director Lazard.
Oh, thank goodness you're safe.
Zack, I should be fine now. Assist Angeal.
Yeah, I'm on it. Angeal! What? These guys aren't Mutai troops.
Ugh. I remember this. I don't remember this. Here we go. Oh my god. Here we go. Oh, I've seen that one. I feel like... My playthrough is gonna be different. You don't have to keep doing this. Use ice. Stuff around. Because this is gonna be a different playthrough, yo. So yeah, so my playthrough gonna be different from this playthrough.
Oh, Genesis.
The missing soldier first class? They're identical.
A Genesis copy.
Copy? A human copy?
Where's Angeal?
I thought he was fighting around here.
So Stuff he's for. Gone too.
What? Wait, what does that mean?
It means Angeal has betrayed us as well.
Oh shit.
No way. I know what kind of guy Angeal is, and he'd never do that.
God, this playthrough gonna be different. This is gonna be a playthrough walkthrough. So
never.
So guys, I'm going to this I'm going to wrap this up and so it betrayed us. He betrayed us. So I'm going to chop. Yeah. So guys, going to stop my video. Hope you guys like this playthrough. God, this is the first part of this game and we're going to start a part 2. Like, comment. I already did like, comment, share, subscribe my YouTube channel and I'll see you in the next episode. I wanna play more God of War tonight and upload more play this. This can be So what I'm gonna do is Monday gonna be my Accused of War playthrough, continue those Accused on every day. So I'm gonna put a lot of different video out there, and you know, put a so I hope you guys like this playthrough. Give me a thumbs up. My fan is a playthrough. I hope I don't get copyrighted.